Tribal leaders from across Maine held a virtual news conference to discuss the formation of the Wabanaki Alliance to ask for tribal sovereignty. They're focused on the Indian Claims Land Treaty between the tribes, the state of Maine, and the federal government, signed by President Jimmy Carter back in 1980. The tribes say the settlement was supposed to be a living document that could be improved upon over the years, but they say nothing has changed in 40 years.